If you've decided to collect an Emperor's Spears army, then at some point you're probably going to want to convert one of your characters to be holding a spear. And today we're going to show you how to do that. For our conversion, we've decided to use a Primaris Captain, so this miniature here, which is a really nice one. And actually, it's perfect with the pose for this kind of conversion. And as well as that, it's got a vertical crest on the helmet, which actually, for the Emperor's Spears, is a great way of denoting rank, so perfect for this chapter. Now what we're going to do is remove the power sword and replace it with a spear, and the exact spear you use is really entirely up to you and depending on what you can easily get hold of. For this conversion, what I've chosen is the one from a Skyrunner here, the singing spear in particular from it, because this kit can be built with either a witchblade or a singing spear. Whichever one you build, the other one's going to be left over, so this way you don't actually waste anything. So either if you've got one of these or a friend's got one of these, you just need that singing spear from it. Now what we're going to do is, well, first of all, build up the Space Marine up to this point just here. You can see he's fully built except for his hands. In particular, this one just here is what we're going to be using. And that is this power sword just here. Now before we glue it on, what we're going to do is remove the sword, then drill a hole through it, and then remove the back of that, and then we're going to pin the spear on either side of it. So the first step for this is actually to remove the top of the sword just here. I'm only going to go for this side first of all, so I've got a bit more to hold on to down here as we start drilling it out. So what I'm going to do for this is use my clippers, and what we need to do is just start clipping away, but to make sure we don't damage the hand, I'm going to start a short distance away and then slowly clip further down until I get to the very top of the thumb just there, then use a file to smooth it down. So I'm just going to start just here and then gradually work my way down. Once you've removed that blade of the power sword, we're then ready to drill a hole through the hand, and we're looking to go all the way down through the grip of the sword there. So I'm just going to start up here and just really take my time slowly working my way through, checking constantly to make sure I'm keeping the drill straight. I've finished drilling now and I've gone really far down, all the way through the hand, down to the base of the pommel just there. So what I'm going to do now is clip off the pommel, so turning it around to the other side there and using the clippers once again, just like before, snipping my way gradually down towards the hand like this. And you can see the hole comes out the other side there. And what I'm going to do once this is all cleaned up is get a piece of paper clip which I've straightened out, and I'm just going to thread it through, then glue it there to serve as the pin for our spear. I've cut down the pin and it's now glued in place, and with that done, we can now prepare the spear. So I've got the singing spear here, and what we're going to do is remove both sides of it by essentially cutting away the hand in the middle there. Now, as always, what the best thing to do here using your clippers is to slowly work your way towards the part that you want. So I'm going to start by clipping through here to remove that arm from the spear, just being careful to make sure it doesn't slip and damage any of the spear. There we go. And then I'm going to just start cutting away through the middle of the hand and then go either side to remove it completely whilst not damaging either side of the spear. With the hand removed from the spear, we can now drill the hole into either side of it to accept the pin. And when you're doing this, the actual pommel of the spear is very narrow, so really take your time here and just really be patient, slowly drilling in to make sure it doesn't go off center. Once you've finished drilling those holes, you're then ready to do a test fit. So I've got the hand here, just slot that in lightly, there we go. You can see the pin completely disappears, and then we've got the spearhead here, which will go on this side. And there we go. So we've got a good fit. That's now ready to be super glued together and then glued onto the rest of our Space Marine Captain. And with the spear and bolt rifle glued into place, this Primaris Captain of the Emperor's Spears is complete and ready to be painted. Now in this conversion you saw, of course, that we used a singing spear for our example, but this is really because it was easily to hand for us. You can use any spear that you want to for this kind of conversion, but the key to it is to pin it correctly onto the hand, because this way you get a nice robust join that will last for years. So I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and we hope you have fun with your Emperor's Spears, and we'll see you all again very soon.